I've been using Ableton for years and I didn't know about this. If you want to take this touch strip and change it from pitch bend to a mod wheel, all you have to do is hold down select and then touch the touch strip. It's tough to do with one hand. So you just tap it there and it'll tell you on the screen what it's switching to. So you can have mod wheel or pitch bend. This is so cool.